Thanks for being with us today. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And remember to hit the bell for notifications. See you soon. Bye.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Hope you're having an awesome day.
The wind's blowing. We got potatoes made and stuffing made. We're getting ready to go to a Thanksgiving in the desert. It's kind of windy and nasty, but I think we should have fun. See ya later.
Oh, this is like Thanksgiving in the desert. We're doing, Cohen's doing stuffing inside. I'm doing mashed potatoes outside. We got almost 15 pounds of potatoes. Don't look like a lot, but they're real heart friendly because they got a couple cubes of butter and lots of whole milk. And if you look around us, it's getting kind of windy and stormy, but we're doing good. We've got the mashed potatoes done. Coin's got the stuffing done, and we're going for Thanksgiving dinner in the desert of Quartzsite, Arizona.
And here's the cornbread stuffing I made for Thanksgiving. And when you're making it in a little pan like that, it take a while. But they should enjoy it.
Desert, we got a lot of people here. We did potatoes and stuffing. So we got like 20 pounds of real potatoes and probably 3 sticks of real butter, so kind of fat-free, and real milk. And we're from Washington, so our great neighbors in Idaho, we do as a pillar to kind of tighten things up. So they're pretty neat people over in Idaho because they're known for the potatoes. So we're getting ready to load up and go to a Thanksgiving dinner.
Be the king and queen.
Well, just one turkey to go with turkey, right? Are you all doing? Take it up.
Well, time's getting short and we gotta go, so we'll catch you on the next one. Bye.
Thanks again for watching, and before you leave, remember to hit the subscribe button below, and we'll see you on the next one.